top of the morning to you, Miss Robinson.
And you too, Mr. Moody. Just so you know, I've been thinking about it, and I don't think we can be friends anymore.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Not necessarily.
I'm not wearing any underwear.
Professor, would you mind terribly if I audit your class this morning? I was thinking you could probably teach me a thing or two about life, love, the pursuit of happiness.
I'm sorry I'm late, teach. Hot date. No, up all night thinking about it. Just keep on replaying it over and over and over in my mind.